Welcome to Yuri's Night 2008 in Boulder. Just to give you a quick introduction, I'm going to get Yuri quick. Yuri's Night celebrates the first human space of Yuri and Yuri. He's still on April 12th, that's why we're doing it on April 12th. 1961, the first shuttle flight was also April 12th in 1981, and of course the International Space University also opened on April 12th in 1987. So it's a big space anniversary internationally. There's 180 events and parties around the world tonight. In 50 countries, all 7 continents, that includes the South Pole. There's a party going on down there. Other Side of Clearview and the Piggies for being part of this event. Without them, we would have had an event, but not this good. This is great. So I'm very happy about it. We're also going to have our space costume competitions. I'd like to invite our space costume contestants to come up here and show off their guns for sure. Our store space enthusiasts, give it up for them. Tonight, these contestants will be receiving a free commemorative shot glass filled with vodka on the house. So, we'll take care of these guys. Coming up next, we have our headliner, Other Side of Clearview. Okay, I'm going to give us a huge introduction for them. I just thought you guys might want to know, today also at Fitz Planetarium, we had we were part of the astronomy day. We had over 800 people coming to the planetarium today, and we're giving them Russian space pens, and we've got a whole bunch of those tonight, so if you haven't got one yet, make sure you get one. I think they're going to be somewhere over here on the left, stage left. They're awesome, they're Boulder, you want one. All right, so, no further ado, I got nothing left to say. Thank you for coming tonight, and rock the planet, space.